It's with great joy that I bring you good news today.
God is saying to you, despite your sacrifices, your efforts, and your fight, you are still questioning, wondering, and doubting, and maybe even losing hope. But don't give up just yet. Remember all the times you could have given up but you didn't. Remember all the times you could have taken the easy way out but you didn't. Remember all the times you could have walked away but you didn't. You are stronger than you think. You are braver than you believe. You are more capable than you can even imagine. So don't give up now. Don't quit when the going gets tough. Keep fighting. Keep pushing. Because I promise you, it will be worth it in the end. Take one more step forward and trust that God will help you through whatever it is that you're facing. Now say these holy affirmations either out loud or in your mind to be blessed today.
I am anointed by the Lord, so no man can harm me. I am preserved by the blood of the precious Lamb. The schemes of my enemy will fail because it is not of the Lord, and it shall not stand. The angel of the Lord encamps around me and delivers me from all troubles. God is my guardian, right at my side to protect me. He shields me from the burning arrows of the enemy. The Lord will keep me from all evil. He will keep my life. I am not afraid of the terror that wastes men by day. Neither am I terrified of the pestilence that destroys at night. I am safe and secured under the wings of the Almighty. My life cannot be cut short. I will live to declare the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living.
Type amen if you agree. Click here to watch this important message.